0 to the any number, what? The answer is always 0. So 0 4 za or 4 0 za? 0. And it is equal to 0 2 za 0. Now tell me, the both sides are same. So whether it is correct or wrong, that is absolutely right. Okay, this statement is right. Okay, suppose, for example, 1 2 za is given and it is equal to something is there multiply by 1. It is the equality form, huh? It is the equal symbol is there. 1 2 za 2. Okay, which number should give here? Konsa number aap yahan pe lenge? The both side will be equal. 1 lenge? No. 1 1 za to 1 hota hai. 1 1 za is 1. 1 1 za 1. So you have to take here 2. Now 2 1 za 2. So see, both sides are equal. You have to do like this. Means equality tak aapko aana hai. Whether it is equal, whether it is not equal, you have to do the method first of all. And write down whether it is right, whether it is wrong. Okay, so these type of examples, these type of problems given in the problem set 55, solve this. Okay, thank you.